Glen Rose Tigers in the state quarterfinals for just the second time in school history. Playing Iowa Park from near Wichita Falls at Ford Center at the Star. Tigers offense gets going. Cameron Griffin, Weston Holcomb. Touchdown, 14-7 Glen Rose. Later, it's Holcomb again. This time, a short touchdown run. Glen Rose led 21-17 at that point. And the Tigers extend the lead when Griffin keeps it on the quarterback keeper for a touchdown. Nice run by the QB, but Iowa Park comes back to take the lead on a touchdown with less than 10 seconds left in the game. Glen Rose's lateral effort comes up short. Iowa Park beats Glen Rose 31-28 and is on to the state semifinal.